killed over there.
That lady also died.
That's fantastic. Too funny. Let's. Hey. Touché, leave it alone.
Oh. All right.
Come on, be good to me now.
Two shakers in a row.
Get up there.
Get up there.
Get some of those guys.
I need one of those. Okay, here we go. Come on, give them something big. Get them up the bus ride.
Come on,
bus
ride.
Ay.
All the way up there.
That was pretty, wasn't it?
Oh, the face.
So I'm over here in Chris's number six. Number seven is dead. We'll see what happens. I'm hoping this one hits its shaker again. 40 is fun.
No, she's done.
I know she needs to put her thing up there. Okay. Hi. Yes, I am. How are you? I miss our old days at the Monster Lab. At 250 and doing great.
Yeah.
She got in at 375 on the one up. 375, so I thought I'd better try. Come on. Try five real quick. Five. 62. On 375, she's in. Oh, really? 500 to get it? Yeah. Come on, do it. 37 on a 375. Four on 375.
115 on the fan.
Plus my friend Lori just got 493. Thank goodness. She's in over there.
Yeah.
Good.
She's on her last spin and she's on
it. 20 spin. Right back in on my 125.
Really well.
I'm not sure why she loves it. $275 on number 6. Oh, we're not doing too well. Let's just do $250. Okay, we got something. So $375. One more. Oh, that's bad. We'll try $625. No, you can't do that, though. You said again at $370 on a $375. So on the one I was trying to choose at $232 and $255.
And all the kings.
Number 4 got $384 and a $250 bet.
And the 5 got down to $23.
5 on number 2.
Oh, wow.
$375 bet, but she got $327 on a 5.
Seven and nothing on my
dinner
five.
You are
on a $5 bet.
No, I've lost $100. I'm in at $1. They've been giving me really low money. Okay, right, Nicole, hundreds and hundreds. $1,500. Left hours ago. Right next, we'll see the tree. I'm down. Yesterday I did $5. Come on, give me a little bit more than 31. No, nothing. Oh, those banners would have been beautiful. Alright. Oh, I was down to $2 left.
$250, then my husband got $250. This one,